Residents of the area are enjoying a great Sunday night, but on a Friday, as the annual Fairmont First Friday event kicks off today around the downtown Fairmont area. Ronnell Hunt is live there. So, Ronnell, what's the scoop?
Marissa, the rain is just slightly beginning, as Bob was talking about. We might have some of that, but that's not stopping the Sunday night, or what we could say perhaps Friday night, happening here today. The reason why it's called Sunday night, because it's not a S-D-A. It's a S-D-A-E. Look, that's a tongue twister. Because what we're having right behind me, we see Puffer Belly's ice cream setting up there. They will be doing ice cream all throughout the event that's happening, and that's why it's a Sunday night. It's an ice cream Sunday night. But this is an annual First Friday event for the month of August. Not only are there going to be ice cream Sundays for the young children that will be free for normal prices for adults, but there will also be live events happening. We will have face painting. We will have games that are happening all over the place, and we will have live music that's happening all throughout the night right here. Now, where I'm at right now is Monroe Street. As of the beginning of Monroe Street, right on the end of the connector, also right at the end of Adams Street, they will have all of Monroe Street blocked off for all of your festivities that are going on here today. So I want you guys to stay tuned, because coming up at 6, I'll explain everything that's happening all throughout the night and also how you can get down here to make sure that you have some fun going on. Until then, reporting live in Fairmont for 12 News, I am Ronnell Hunt.